Hey, what's up YouTube? In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the Descript Overdub app text-to-speech voice quality after uploading 30 minutes of sample audio to them. I'll also give you a quick review and some tips in case you are thinking of signing up. This is the Pro version, which costs $30 a month. With the Pro version, Descript Overdub should be able to pronounce most words, unlike the Free or Creator plans. With the Free or Creator plans, they have a 1,000-word vocabulary limit, so some words are replaced with gibberish. Okay, now for a quick review. Overall, I give it a 5 out of 5 stars as I believe there are no other alternatives of this quality out there. I could be wrong though. My only suggestion would be they should increase the vocabulary 500-1,000 words for anyone that upgrades from the free version to the creator plan. Just my 2 cents. The pricing is a little steep, but the time saved doing voice work is well worth it.
One cool feature is that it also has different voices you can use, like this one that sounds like voice actor Don LaFontaine.
The most important factors when creating your voice with Descript Overdub is making sure the training audio you submit is the highest quality you can get. Before reading 30 or more minutes of audio, test your microphone and settings out with a short sample recording, perhaps 1 minute long. Make sure your initial test recording sounds as close to perfect as you can get. If it has distortion or other audio issues, you may want to use an app such as Voice Meter or Logitech G Hub's Blue Voice and refine your recording quality. You may have noticed the audio is occasionally distorted in this video, and that is a result of providing a poor recording I provided to Descript. Once you are satisfied with your initial test recording, then go ahead and start recording your training audio. This way you won't have to redo it in the future. Trust me, I found out the hard way as this audio was created with a recording straight from my Yeti Nano microphone and isn't as good as I would like it to be. I'm going to start over from scratch and record the training audio again, making sure there is no distortion or other issues. So anyway, that's all for now. If you have any questions about Descript Overdub, leave a comment below and I'll be happy to help.
If you like this video, please subscribe for more awesome tutorials like this one. Thank you for watching and have an awesome day.